We cover the breadth of the biological sciences, everything from the cellular and molecular through to whole organism and ecosystem level functioning.
I really like the flexibility of the Biosciences programme. First year gives you a really nice broad overview. Second year allows you to start specialising a bit. And then final year, you do really specialise far more.
This degree is going to offer you a plethora of options. We have access to reflux condensers, we have access to mass spectrometers.
The facilities at Exeter are amazing for biology. We've got so many different labs and all the professors are so passionate about what they do.
I've developed such a wide variety of skills. I can really adapt those to the workplace. Communication skills, organisational skills, leadership skills, all those sorts of things have been promoted on the course and they'll allow me to stay on in research, go out into the business markets, fit into all these different environments.
We have field courses that take place locally. In terms of international field courses, we have a marine biology field course which takes place in the Bahamas.
We're helping professors with their work on coral reefs, but I also got experience in field lab work.
On our first day we were out swimming. We followed these two turtles out along the reef. It was the second sighting of that particular species in the area, which meant that we got to name them. It was just sort of a really special moment. The practical skills and field ecology course was so varied in that we went out to Dartmoor for a day. We got to see fisheries in action. We went down to the rocky shores and picked out starfish, picked out all the crabs, all the different invertebrates that you find on the shore. And just seeing the diversity that's on your doorstep was quite a nice feature.
Study Abroad is run alongside a partnership with the university and 30 institutions around the world. Students can participate in a placement year, which is 12 months in duration, with a range of different organisations.
On my placement year, I worked at GlaxoSmithKline, which is the UK's leading pharmaceutical company. So I'm really given the opportunity to work on groundbreaking new medicines, which is something that's really exciting. You get the opportunity to do that at every university.
All of the academics are at the forefront of their research, and I find that really inspiring.
They have the theory and the knowledge. They have the practical skills. They help you really understand how things will work after university.
The course allowed me to lead from this broad biology education through to specialising in molecular cell biology.
From day one, you'll be put in the laboratories, get working, and really find those areas that you find fun and enjoyable.